I'll keep it.
Send back in.
It's fine, I mean, but there's literally, I know your deck list, like, I do know what you're playing at this point.
Yeah. Yeah. I just bought them just because, like, oh, I might as well get these things to the old things.
They're sticky, too.
Yeah, I am. My sideboard, I was like, I know this 15.
No, I'm going to force that pitch in.
I'll crack. Sure. 19. Old Grizzly, eh?
You guys?
Thank you. Grizzle Brand, the demon I seek. These came to you as well?
No, they're German show.
Okay.
Yeah.
Zero. It's infinity.
Charge is at infinite.
Good.
All right, a lot of live cards.
next one.
Yeah.
I think it's short. Maybe.
Maze with it.
Maze.
Take
3 to 14.
Yes.
And then crack us. Go.
Last game.
Game 2 or 3?
Dose. Ye old typing needle naming Maze with. That's magic.
It's a thing that can happen.
It's crazy. It's awesome. I'm all about it. I love it.
Sure. Cast and target myself.
Yeah.
And after that, I'll pass the
later, man.
Thank you.
combat. 5.
8.
Something. Yeah.
good stuff, keeping like one language shaman, you know, that was the best. I was kind of worried about maybe pre game one because my hand was kind of weak to the wasteland. I just had like the drop and another fetch, and I kind of had to fetch it. So I like to my own.
So like you have to go out and go.
And then white game? Yeah, it's a soft fishing. If you get a double eight, you just go
to the max about it.
And
I feel like
that's
pretty good though, because it's like river is also those two for ones. Like, I feel like the cascade mirror is really about who gets their like cascade spells first.
Yeah, but him is better against me. All I have is a blood.
That's true.
Blood break, so I don't do anything until turn four. That's what I was thinking about when I got that in. But I definitely.
Okay.